get today started. Welcome to Kiavaleti Church, and I want to say a great big thank you to Kiavaleti Church for allowing us back into their wonderful, wonderful space today for us to get together and perform for each other. Let's have a big hand. Thank you so much for attending today. I'm so proud of all of these students. They have done such amazing work for a long time now, and it's about time that they got a little bit of public recognition. Please remember that the parent filming seat is right here in the front, so when your student's time to perform, you can come right up here, and then when you see your name next on the program, go right to the on-deck seat right there in the back, in that seat right there, okay? Also, please make sure your cell phones are on silent so that we don't interrupt these wonderful performers doing what they do. Performers, you're welcome to take your mask off when you come up here and perform. We would ask that you leave them on while you're in your seats, just out of an abundance of caution, okay? So let's get started today. Our first performer today is Miss Jada Hansen, who will be performing for us. Bells are ringing, let's give her a big hand.
Thank you.
instruments for us. Abigail Eckney will be performing on piano. Have yourself a Merry Little Christmas, and she will be singing She Used to Be Mine from Waitress. Give her a big hand.
Thank you.
grateful of you. Thank you so much. Her first recital, give her a big hand for first recital. Next on our program for you today, we have Mr. Logan Tester. And Logan, also first reciter with us here, will be playing for Ludwig. Let's give him a big hand.
Thank you. Just start right there.
Thank you.
job.
Great job, Quinn, my goodness. Amazing. I love when we have our multi-instrumentalists. It's an incredible just skill and shows lots of practice and really great job there. Good job, Quinn. All right, last in our program for you today is a wonderful special young lady. Her name is Lily Murta, and she will be playing for us from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite, The Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Let's give her a great big hand. Thank you. for us. Next for you today, we have Mr. Lincoln Case, who will be doing a really fun song entitled Among Us. Give him a great big hand.
Thank you.
I'm going to take the mic off the stand just for this, because our next performer is Miss Keitha Lynn Shimada, and she'll be performing for us on the ukulele, Jingle Bells. Let's give her a great big hand.
Thank you.
Great job, Liz. Thank you. That was fantastic. All right, our last performer today is a wonderful lady named Miss Lainey Inda, and she'll be performing for us Promise of the World from Howl's Moving Castle. Give her a great big hand. today will be Miss Ainsley Anderson, who will be performing for us Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Let's give her a big hand. Thank you. Dance by Paganini, and Mason will be accompanied by his brother Nathaniel Vivian. Let's give him a great big hand.
Thank you.
That was a great job. Fantastic. Next for you today, we have Ms. Zia Ponce, who will be performing for us on two different instruments. On the piano, she'll be performing for us. Jingle Bell Rock, come on up right now, Zia. Now would be the time. And on voice, she's going to sing for us, "It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas." Let's give her a great big hand. Let's give her a great big hand.
All right. Fantastic. Thank you, Caitlin. That was awesome.
Our last performer on today's show is Mr. Nathaniel Leveillon, and he will be performing for us the marvelous number entitled Fantasy Impromptu, which is Opus 66 by Friedrich Chopin. Let's give him a great big hand.
Thank you.
Christmas favorite, Oh Come all you faithful. Let's give them a great big hand.
Christmas time video recital. We just had our performance at Kealalai Church for our other in-person recitals, but now we're going to share a few extra folks with you who have participated this time via video. Our first video performer today is William Bonney, who will be performing for us the cartoon song. Let's give him a great big hand. And now William Bonney will play for us the cartoon song. Let's give him a big hand. Good job, William. That was fantastic. Next on our list today, we have Miss Kennedy Highland, who will be performing Jingle Bells. Let's give her a great big hand. And now Kennedy Highland will play for us Jingle Bells. Let's give her a great big hand. Thank you, Kennedy. That was awesome. Next for you today, we have Miss Victoria Hansen, who will be performing for us Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Presenting Victoria Hansen playing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Well done. Next on our list today is Miss Isabel Vani, and she'll be performing for us Skip to My Lou. And now Isabel Vani will play for us Skip to My Lou. Let's give her a big hand. Nicely done, Isabel. Really good job. Well done. Next for you today, we have Miss Bailey Highland, and Bailey will be performing for us We Wish You a Merry Christmas. And now Bailey Highland will play for us We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Let's give her a great big hand. Good job, Bailey. Well done. Next on our program today, we have Miss Trinity Hansen, and Trinity will be performing for us Oh Christmas Tree.
Trinity Hansen performing Oh Christmas Tree.
Woo-hoo!
Very nice, very nice.
Thank you.
Nice job, Trinity. Well done. Next for you today, we have Mr. Logan Highland. And Logan will be performing for us Carol of the Bells. And now Logan Highland will play for us Carol of the Bells. Let's give him a big hand. Nice job, Logan. Well done. Always a favorite. Next for you today, we have Mr. Kai Ward, who will be performing for us the Prelude in C Major by Bach. And now Kai Ward will play for us Bach's Prelude No. 1 in C Major. Let's give him a great big hand. Thank you. Nicely done, Kai. Well done. Good job. Our next performer today is Mr. Mac Cherney, and he'll be performing for us Up on the Housetop.
3, 2...
Thank all of our students today, both the ones that performed in person and the ones that have joined us via video. We are so excited to share all these students with you, and we look forward to seeing you again in the new year. Mahalo for your participation, and aloha.